I chose this program because it's the perfect place for me to merge my interests in language and machine learning.
It's a combination of courses in machine learning and speech and language technology. And I think this combination is quite unique.
The more I started actually looking into it and looking into what life here is like, what the studies are like, what actually like is in the program, it just seemed more and more like a perfect fit.
One specialty here is that we are combining research and education in a very kind of straightforward way. So all the researchers take part in the teaching as well. So you will learn the latest things, what are happening in the field.
And I think the great thing is that you get to witness how the skills that you have gained can be applied to real life situations and solve real life problems.
I think studying this program is, you get a bit of everything. You have your theoretical lectures, you have your practical tasks, you have individual tasks, you have group work. So you'll really get to, I think, experience everything, at least a little bit, which I think is highly useful because everybody will need all of those skills in their life going forward.
What I personally like the most about studying at Aalto is the flexibility and how the whole environment is so open-minded. Difference is embraced, diversity is embraced. And I feel this openness and this flexibility is what makes the learning experience at Aalto very unique.
You can kind of build your degree up in a way that really fits you. You have the like freedom to make a lot of choices yourself and like really mold the program into your own, which I think is really nice because not a lot of places really allow you to do that.
I think a lot of people look at language and technology as separate things, but with the development we have today, I think it is very important for some people to be able to see them as something that could collaborate.
One way how this can be used is to provide kind of equal opportunities to all citizens when you can take care of your businesses in both speaking and not just filling forms in the internet. If you think about young children or old people, this provides good opportunities there. And also the education is another field. And not to mention health, you can tell a lot about people's state of health by just listening to their voice, how they are speaking.
What I really like about the speech and language technology field is that, especially right now, you really see the growth. It's rapidly evolving, so it's very fascinating to be a part of it and to actually experience it firsthand.
So if you think about breakthroughs in large language models, foundation models, and for example GPTs, there are lots of new opportunities coming up in industry and both in education. And not to mention the startup possibilities there. This is a future-proof area.
There are already a lot of job opportunities, and there will be even more because we see the amount of like data that's speech or language is only growing. And there's a need for like people who actually know what to do with that data. I would definitely recommend this program. I think that it is a highly useful program. You'll develop a very useful skill set that will give you a lot of opportunities in the future. And living here, moving here to Finland is one of the best decisions I could have ever made. It is a very good place to live in, very good place to study in.